Hi, I'm Dr. Rajdeep. I'm a dermatologist and dermatosurgeon, the chief dermatologist at Charma, a skin, hair and nail institute, which is fully equipped with lasers and dermatosurgery setup for all sorts of problems related to skin, hair and nails in JP Nagar, Bangalore. Wrinkles are of two types. One is a static wrinkles, which is present even at rest when none of the muscles are moving, and the other is dynamic wrinkles, like when I lift my eyes up and I do this, these wrinkles are visible. So dynamic wrinkles are because of the action of muscles. Dynamic wrinkles repeatedly, which are formed, lead to static wrinkles over a period of time. So in the early stages, when a person is young, usually in their 30s or 40s, when they start noticing dynamic wrinkles, they can go for a treatment called Botox. Once the wrinkles have become static, they require other treatments like laser resurfacing for very fine wrinkles. For very deep wrinkles, they require treatment called as fillers, which is a gel which is injected under the wrinkle to lift it up and bring it back to the surface. So treatment of wrinkles is a combination approach of lasers, Botox and fillers.